Have you ever heard of jumping genes? DNA is not a strictly fixed sequence, as we were told in school, and not all changes in it are mutations. In fact, over 40% of human genes can move from one part of DNA to another, and in plants, this percentage can reach 90, and it happens constantly, not as a mistake. This mechanism was discovered in the 1940s, but it took 40 years for most geneticists to recognize its existence. In this way, living organisms increase their variability and better adapt to environmental conditions. The most striking example of such a mechanism is our immunity. When a new disease enters the blood, active gene reshuffling begins in immune cells. Thus, the organism obtains thousands of different proteins in the hope that one of them will possess the property of suppressing the vital functions of the disease-causing agent. Once the necessary combination of nucleotides is found, the information about it is transmitted to all immune cells and is retained in them until the end of our lives.